Greetings! Today's educational game that I play is a fun chemistry quiz about the basic properties of the boron chemical element. It is again that quiz that I have to choose 8 of the boron properties. Let me begin with the appearance. How does boron appear in the nature? And because I have read not a lot, but a little about the boron, I know that it is a black-brown metal. That will suggest that its phase or state at standard temperature and pressure is a solid element. And now I'm going to the element group. The element group of the boron is a metalloid, or it is the first metalloid among the rest. So let me choose it, the metalloid. I revealed the card too. And because it is the first metalloid, let me place the atomic number. The atomic number, it is not 7 or 9, but 5. That will suggest that the boron has 5 protons, 5 electrons and 5 neutrons. Before I go to the electrons, I will select the boron symbol. That shouldn't be Bo. And here, I think the basic logic will work, making it a symbol of B. So, one more secret to reveal the card. It is the electrons per shell. So, the boron appear in the second row of the periodic table. That suggests that it has 2 shells. But is it 3 electrons in the first shell and 2 in the second, or 2 electrons in the first and 3 in the second shell? And knowing that in normal circumstances there are no more than 2 electrons in the first shells of the elements, it should be 2 on 3. Now let's see where boron is contained in objects. Maybe there is boron in the planes, but it is not a good example. It is not in the toothpaste, so I will select this fishing rod. And yes, the boron makes this flexible property of the fishing rods. And now I want to go fish. But it will be after I get my knowledge dosage. The rest, the final property that I have to choose is the crystal structure of the boron. And I think it is the rhombohedral crystal structure. And I think it is because I practiced a little. In the first appearance, I shouldn't know this. So now I know more. I got my knowledge level an excellent mark, and this is the educational dosage for today. Until new meetings.